Oh, she's already got her cosmic cookies.
Good snap of you, mate.
Oh, that looks fantastical. Oh, yeah.
So today is Friday. T has asked me to decorate their hotel room as a surprise for Tisha. So Tisha is Junior's cousin, and yeah, her partner asked us to do this for her. So yeah, this is pretty exciting. But anyway, yeah, we're gonna head over and get some balloons and stuff like that. But first off, let's make a fizz stick. June, are you ready?
Oh, look at someone's head crumb. Why? What's my senior one down there? Let's go.
I'm making a fist stick, dude.
Hold on, man. I don't know what to take.
Cheers.
11:20.
Oh, so good. Okay, we're gonna head off and get to shopping. Say hello to everyone.
I'm not a morning person. I'm not in the mood.
Hi everyone. Okay.
We'll see you guys at the shops.
What happened?
My tights have the biggest hole in them. So right now we're getting balloons with the clip-ons. We're actually buying the helium kit because they said we would have to do like 10 trips. That only makes 30. Use the brain, not the bum. Okay.
Why didn't you wash your bum?
I did. And we're also gonna get some letters. Okay, we need to get some rose petals. Oh, wait, do you guys have rose petals?
Any colors?
Red.
Red only?
Yeah. We got a bag of rose petals, but there isn't much, so we're going to get more from this store. Hello. Good, thanks. How much for rose petals?
We didn't get much, we get only few. And I have to check that one, but only because no rose in the market.
Oh, okay.
$25, that one.
25?
No bad.
Oh, we got this one for $5. $25, my asshole. But yeah. So they're back. What did you get? They do look bigger, hey?
ILYA.
ILA?
Oh.
Yeah. So annoying. Oh my gosh. Okay, so we have the eye.
They're 2 centimeters bigger.
Whoa! What are we gonna do?
They're 33 and this one's 33, that one's 35. You kiss, could you tell?
What am I gonna do? Yeah, maybe I'll just do it like an arch so you can't really tell. Or will you still be able to tell? Far out. Fun, eh? Damn it. They look so much bigger. What am I gonna do? Okay. We have to go back to Kmart and I'm going to print out some photos of them to stick to the balloons. Come on.
I need to go find the flower shop first.
Oh my God, I can't even run because my leg is injured.
Hi.
Hi.
Sorry, I wish I vlogged.
Oh, I just saw a subby, guys. Oh, I forgot to record her. She caught me attempting to run. Tay, are you excited? We need to find the florist, dude.
Oh, yeah.
What's that?
The keys.
The keys in my car. What is this?
Hold it.
Hold it. I'll leave it in the middle of the hut and then you grab it. Yeah?
Hello?
I'm so excited. I can't gamble tonight, guys, so I'm gonna just have to watch him. But he also can't drink, so I will just drink. Change man, huh? We almost just got busted. They're standing there, they're signing in. There. Oh my gosh. Lucky you saw them. And I was just like talking rubbish. What if we just saw them? How are we gonna know when they're gone? Now we're having to go downstairs. Oh my gosh, detour. Just in case we get busted, because they have, the restaurants are right in front of like the entrance. They'll probably see us. What? Okay, there's the hotel entrance. Oh, they're still at the desk.
Yeah, just go, baby.
Go, go, go. Oh my gosh. I feel like a special agent. How am I gonna decorate this? Let's get some. Oh, she's already got her cosmic cookies. I might have one.
I found love in you, and no other.
You feel like a criminal? He almost got us busted. He heard people from the other side and he started to run where Tisha was. Oh my gosh, that was crazy, right? Oh my gosh, I'm still sweating, guys. Can you see this? I hope she likes a surprise.
Yes, I do. Congratulations, guys. I know you're gonna say yes, Tish.
We're so happy for you guys. Biggest Loser workout here today. So we got that, and then this ball has like different things, and then we got this jump box, but I think we're gonna start off with just stepping on it. But it's currently raining outside, so oh, it stopped raining. Okay, so we rearranged my house. We've put the table there because it's still raining outside. It was meant to stop raining, but it hasn't, so we moved the table there so that we can work out inside. Don't mind my carpet, it needs to be cleaned. You can be a like model. Okay, so that's what we're doing for that exercise. Now the arm dumbbells, what's that one gonna be? Okay, yeah, so we'll do like a boxing one. Okay, put that down, and then we've got the jump box, so you can either jump or you can step. Oh, I can't even. Okay. Yeah, so you're either jumping or you just step. And then we've got the kettlebell. Yeah. You roll the dice. What did you get? 15 decline push-ups. What's that? Yeah. Oh, good form. Okay, show off. Okay, yeah, so that is our workstation for today. If we're outside, it would have been much bigger space. I will do like a time lapse of what we're doing today. The girls might not want to film, but I'm lucky. Run down our fire stairs now and run up and time it so that we have to try and beat our time next time, if that makes sense at all. Okay, we are on the highest level. I'm so dying.
We're all in line.
I'm gonna be walking. Okay, I just died in the asshole.
But are you? You know,
while the girls are having a smoke break, I'm just gonna be making some acai bowls. One of my Instagram followers has shared with me her recipe for acai bowl, so it's different to the one that I have posted. Thank you so much, we love it. There you go. So I put two of these, a couple of strawberries, two bananas, some water, a cup of water, so you got acai bowls, that's okay. You got granola and fruit. Okay. Okay, not much effort tonight, but we're going to dinner with Junior's family.
Hey, friends.
Okay, we're gonna record everyone. Oi. When we get there, that's his usual sneeze. Usual heart attack sneeze. This is where we are. Oh, they have pho. He's not hungry.
Oh, there's two girls over there having a smoke.
Go! No, it's a slower slide. Are you gonna be fast? Oh!
You wanna go slide? Okay, go up.
Hey! Hey!
What did you say? Your bum smell like noodles.
No, man. Noodles. They got noodles.
Bum stink like noodles.
Hi, George.
Hi.
How old are you?
Chiquito.
What?
What did you get?
Fish.
Okay, guys. Let's see. Woo! So we got like these little things. I don't know what they are. Veggie and then pork steak. Some cabbage, potato. What did you get?
I got a little snapper here, mate.
Oh!
Oh shit.
Move your butt. Oh, that looks fantastical. Fish!
That looks nasty. Bye-bye. Oh, good boy. Oh, were you trying to hit me or? Bye. Bye, Mush. Bye.